Hey, we are back again. The first Bowser's unlocked, but we gotta get our stars first. It's all just long jump. Yeah. And we're gonna go back to the first dome to do the cosmic one. But just note that cosmic ones are harder in Luigi mode than Mario. Mario's like a pushover. I haven't done these in a while, so I need to brush up. So let's see how I go. Cosmic Luigi versus me. Who will win? Of course it'll be me. So Cosmic Luigi takes all the shortcuts and all that, and does long jumps, because just remember, long jumps go faster than normal running. So you're going to have to give it your all on this one. So you know the drill, get to the star before Cosmic, before your Cosmic Doppelganger, or however you pronounce it. Okay, you won a race, huh? Hey, that's cheating. Hey, get back here. Nobody runs away from me. Come on, you faker. Oh, crap. Always when I'm winning. Oh, well, I got 24 lives, so... Okay, bring it on, fake one. Oh, whoops. That's cheating. Get back here. See, I get the star and you don't. Stupid fake. Yeah, so they're higher than the Mario ones. But luckily this one messes up. Deliberately. So it's always good to use that chance. But try not to hit the cosmic clone, otherwise, you know, they really do slow down. So anyway, back to the fountain. How much water are they wasting in space there, honestly? Oh yeah, we got a speedy comet. Just so you know, just remember you can ask that purpley big luma for some starbits for the comets to appear or move to or get. They pretty much appear in another area. Because if there's another round and there's still like a cosmic comet on, you can also ask the thing and it will appear. So anyway, let's speed and run this. Yeah, I actually got 16 stars now. Thank you. about your stupid battery. Okay, we're just gonna, hey, move out of the way, dumb hole. Any day soon. Yes, out of the way. Wash your head. You know, I've always wanted to try, you know, try see if I can outbeat the, you know, those little platforms out of here. I just can't. I think that, you know, just when you're a certain distance from them, then, you know, up here. Okay, now get down to get back in the star. Too easy. I think it was 7 minutes and 26. Taranthopsis tangled web. Yes, we gotta face another one of those dumb bosses. Surprisingly, this one's not in Galaxy 2. Although, thank God for that, because I never really liked the boss, it was just boring. Go a different way instead. But yes, there's a secret star. But we're gonna get that first. Because I can. Now, if I remember correctly, I think you need 30. Oops, shouldn't shoot me. Oh yeah, you do need 50. Fine, I'll be right back. Stupid hungry lumens. Okay, now we gotta find 50. No, I shouldn't go there. Okay, let's see. Where are the other star bits? Oh, there's beautiful. And now I got 50. I just gotta find my way back. Shut up. I don't care about your stupid low battery sign. Tell me when it's a catastrophe, will ya? Now what the hell is that little? Yay for Yoshi tributes. Believe it or not, if you hit enough, you actually get a life. Oh, I never do it right. Oh, get out of the way, you. No, okay, that's it. You mess with me, I'm gonna kill you. I'm just going to do this the old fashioned way. Get back here, I didn't say run away. Wuss. You pussy. Yeah, that's right, you run away. And bring your friends with you. Yes, we're starting another secret box galaxy. Yep, whoop-de-doo.